her she can't stay off the dance floor, which just happens to be right where she belongs.
Oh, there's my music.
Yeah. You gotta go.
Yeah, I gotta go.
All right. Give me this. Yeah. I'll let you go.
I've been waiting for this. Oh, I love the lightning.
All right. See you later.
Lauren Limerick, 4029 News.
Oh, she's cute. She didn't want to miss her song, did she? Each and every senior Lauren talked to said that they're absolutely thrilled that they'll be dancing together in the Jones Center in 2012. All this dancing, getting Drew ready for Christmas parties. Speaking of Christmas, let's go to Drew for the forecast.
Looking good. What a great story. I go dance with her. No, well, she'd have to teach me how to do it, but that's all right. Let's talk about the Christmas Day forecast. Looking really nice. It's going to be cold in the morning, temperatures in the 20s, but throughout the afternoon, with a mostly sunny sky, Northwest Arkansas, your high temperature near 50 degrees. So kids can get outside. You can give them the boot as you clean up and get ready for dinner. All right, Christmas Day forecast throughout Fort Smith, River Valley, cold in the morning as well. We'll see middle 20s, but a high in the afternoon with a mostly sunny sky at 54 degrees. A lot of folks wondering, all right, Drew, I'm doing some traveling. What are the chances here of a white Christmas? Highly unlikely, unfortunately, across eastern Oklahoma and western Arkansas. But if you have some traveling plans to the northeast or the Great Lakes, good possibility of a white Christmas, especially in northern sections of Minnesota and Wisconsin. Now toward the west, maybe we're taking a little ski vacation. Good bet there. And also white Christmas possible throughout the panhandle into western sections of Kansas, where they're just cleaning up from all that blizzard activity. We're going to talk a little bit more about where that rain is going to fall specifically. Not everyone will see it tomorrow. We'll let you know where coming up in just a few minutes.
Well, these winter months are extra harsh for the